a reason, you can surely see it. If you're worried you haven't found it, look at Morgan Freeman. Didn't do Shawshank till after 50, that's what I call proceeding. And persistent, despite been torn to pieces by the harshest industry for the first 40 Easters of your life. Plus 9, that's an enormous feat when everybody will be telling you their awful thesis. Like throwing a tie now on the floor and leave it. There'll be no Hollywood star with your ID in. You're 49, Morgan, you spend all your time assuring this is film career still has roles designed for you. They're porcupines, Morgan, I'm borderline walking. Shawshank's Redemption was a fortified warning against guidelines, recommendations, expectations. Do nothing except expect greatness.
We try, we fail, we can't back up. Time keeps on passing us by.
So let me see, double my age, take one, was when he creeped into his first film, entitled Brubaker, a 43-year-old who made it, through at least 20 years of worry and doubt, thinking maybe I should try something else now, that takes courage, a man stayed running with the bat, they passed him, if the rap race doesn't kill you, it helps you to hone your craft, that type of persistence that you know who you are, take the weight of the world and fit it in a dumbbell and lift it to your cut, that's commitment in a nutshell. That's what makes the man a great narrator. His voice is catered to things of that nature that are tailored to greater in spite of what's expected. He took a chance and rolled, didn't wait till the dice had settled.
We try, we fail, we can't back up. Time keeps on passing us by. Cause this is it. Rather minds, I'm flying and sit here with.
If you're trying to do specific things that don't pertain to what you're gifted in, you're risking it. See, these people aren't idiots. They're every bit inquisitive to what it is you're thinking, kid. So think a bit, think quick, and start thinking big. Pull apart amazing, and what an amazing thing this is. Explain the details so people can relate to it. All the same conflicts, hate, and failed relationships. I wanna take from it the lesson, discard the bitterness. It could scar you for life, render your heart indifferent. What's outside of mindset is far too big for this. Take yourself out the picture, watch the artist scribbling.
What do you think happens after we die, though?
Well, there is some question there, and one never knows. Tell you what I really believe. I don't know what's going to happen later on, but I believe that life is constant, that's all. A little more esoteric than that. Life lives on itself, doesn't it? Something dies, something lives on it. I'm gonna stick around as long as possible. So you don't know.
It's
I like
good.
It.
No, it's actually pretty
I
good.
I do. Yeah. I like it. It's very nice. It's got a good beat.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I said my time's up. I gotta go.
All right. Good evening, everybody. Yeah. We'll be right back. We'll be right back.